Because I'm not a good cook, but I keep trying, because women, we always keep trying. And I try to make dinner for some friends, but people have very specific dietary needs these days, don't they? Turned out my friends were kosher vegetarians. I didn't know what to feed them. I just had a rabbi come over and bless some birdseed. That's all I could do.